TJ Molloy. I'm from Hawthorne, New York.
Tell me your Donegal connection.
Molloy family up in Ardra. That's about it.
Yeah, and tell me about GAA. What do you do firstly?
I started playing when I was about 5 years old, and the Celtics club here in New York. Largely pushed into it by my father and my uncles, and I think you guys know them. Andy Molloy, Connie Molloy, Frank Molloy, the chief, Lanty. So took it up at a young age, brought a ton of friends into the game. They make up a large part of our team and club here. So
what do you do here in New York? You're still shooting? You're still studying?
I work at a law firm, legal assistant, and then at night I'm getting my master's in business.
You're working and you're studying? Yeah. You're doing a lot of
fake it till you make it.
Yeah, right? Where do you get time for GAA?
You make time for it if you love it, you know what I mean? So that's what it's all about, trying to get it in Tuesdays and Thursdays, Saturdays, Sundays. It's a great game, so that's about it.
How do you find managing your time with studying, with work, with GAA, with social life? How do you?
The social life is what loses out most times, you know what I mean? But at the end of it all, I guess it's worth it to be playing on Sundays. Like, we're in a semi-final here, and I mean, you know, that's what it's all about, trying to win trophies and cups out here.
Now tell me, Donegal's having a great year this year. The great year last year, there's the one, the Ulster. What did you think of the game on Sunday?
I think it's the best game of football I've seen Donegal play the last few years. Last year I wasn't truly a fan of it, you know, with that 8-6 points game against Dublin. But they've come a long way. The system looks to be working and the forwards look to be firing on all cylinders. So it's a complete team now, you know what I mean?
Now, personally, I was taken aback. I didn't think that Donegal came out and got stuck in the car for the game. It was one of the best games of football we've ever seen Donegal playing. What's your thoughts on that match?
I thought it was a great game. I think leaving Murphy in on the square to play as a conventional full forward really, really changed things and surprised Cork, because he hadn't been playing that way all year. And along with Young McHugh and Carl Lacey, they just played a great complete game, and especially Big Galler. They played a great game. So
Galler had a fantastic game. He did, yeah. Some of the balls he was catching.
Unreal. So
now, when Cork almost scored that goal, what was your thinking? What were you thinking about?
I don't know why McGee was left inside all alone at that point of the game. That was the only thing I was thinking. Scared a few of us in the Heritage, but we were all right about after it.
Now, where will you watch the All-Ireland final?
I'll be in Crow Park. I'll be over there with my family and everybody cheering on Donegal, hoping they can recreate some of the magic from 20 years ago.
How important is GAA to you?
It's my life. I just wish, I mean, growing up over here, it's a lot tougher than it would be over there, getting people to play, keeping people interested. Because we're not from a small parish, we're from the biggest city in the world. It's tough to compete with, but at the end of the day, if you love something, you give your time to it, you know what I mean?
And again, what's your weekly GAA routine?
It's nearly every day. I mean, between going to the gym and then the commitments of the club, the county, or the New York County, I know it sounds small-time stuff, but we do train and put in the work just as much as any other county team does. So it's nearly 7 days a week.
Jim McGuinness, what would you like to say to Jim McGuinness and the Donegal team?
Best of luck, boys. I hope you take it home. You really deserve it, the work you put in. A few of the boys we have over here, Connor and Peter from the under-21 team, and Connor was on the team there last year, and they were just telling me how hard you guys work, so I wish you guys the best of luck.
Just how important is this? I know you're American, you have big, strong Donegal blood in you. How important is this for Donegal football?
It's immense. From what I understand, Donegal supporters outnumbered Cork supporters 4-1, and I hope it can be the same for the All-Ireland. It's going to bring the game on leaps and bounds in Donegal, so it's a great thing.